In this video tutorial, I'm going to show you how to activate an eSIM on your iPhone. So first things first, you have to make sure that you have an iPhone that is compatible with an eSIM. The easiest way of knowing that is just going to Google and type in iPhone eSIM compatibility, and you'll see that most iPhones released after 2018, so an iPhone XS or XR and later, are eSIM compatible. You also need to be running the most recent version of the iOS, and then you're on your way. So the first thing you need to do is open up your settings app on your iPhone and make sure you are connected to Wi-Fi. The only way this is going to work is if you're connected to a Wi-Fi. So go ahead and go into your Wi-Fi settings, make sure you're connected, and then you can move on to the next step. Now go back to settings, as I've done here, and there in the first section, you're going to see an option that says cellular. Go ahead and tap into cellular. Once under cellular, you may need to scroll down just a bit to see the option where it says add eSIM. Go ahead and tap into add eSIM. Once you've done that, you'll see the two different ways that you can add an eSIM. The easiest way is by tapping the option that says transfer from nearby iPhone. If you have another iPhone that has an eSIM in it, you can go ahead and go to transfer from nearby iPhone, put the two devices very close to each other, make sure Bluetooth is on both devices, and it needs to be running iOS 16 or later. And when you do this, you should see an option that pops up automatically that says, would you like to transfer this eSIM? And then you just follow the steps. The next option is using a QR code. If we tap into the use QR code option, you'll see the camera come available where you can start scanning that actual QR code from your carrier. This is probably the easiest or next easiest method. But if you really don't want to mess with any of this and you have the information from your carrier, you can go to enter details manually at the very bottom of this screen. This is where you will enter all of this information. You will need an SMDP plus address, an activation code, and a confirmation code. Now, where do you get these? You will get these from your carrier. So for me, my carrier is AT&T. Whatever your carrier or whoever they are will have this information. You have to have access to the account and they can provide this to you. Go ahead and type in all that information, hit next, follow the steps, and you will activate the eSIM on your iPhone. If you have any further questions, put those down below. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.